damage of properties before whisking Rochas Okorocha away. This is his door that was broken by your president of the UFCC. This is right. The OP that was damaged. So was damaged by British. They entered.
They entered through there then.
Okay. They said the operator of the MCC entered through the roof. They damaged this part of the roof before whisking away. This is where we're at the bedroom of Senator Rochas Okorocha. Okay. Where
no, nobody's coming.
The answers. So we.
Hello, great people of Biafra, freedom fighters, lovers of freedom, my great people all over the world. You are back to IPOB Rapture Media under the leadership of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. My names are Mazi Okenna Okechukwu, known as Biafran Child Nwachineke, the general. My great people, I am back again with reality. I believe that every one of us have saw this video, and I'm bringing back again the video for us to see it once again. Now you begin to understand. Now you begin to understand that we don't lie. Nobody will ever serve Fulani. Anybody that serve Fulani will definitely come in pieces. You will serve Fulani and you will come back in shame. Now you begin to understand it. There is no, you know, I don't feel bad because of course I know such a thing must happen. You know, when these people are selling out their own people, trying to destroy everything they have, trying to call the military all the way from federal, from Abuja, they were calling the terrorists to come and begin to kill their own people. I remember when Rochas Okorocha arrested Umuada in Biafra land, put them at back of Black Maria like a criminals. Our women were crying. They did not did anything to this stupid man called Rochas Okorocha. But he was doing that thing before in favor of Fulani people, for them to love him, for him to be their slave. Now you understand. You will serve Fulani. Definitely you will come back in pieces, in shame at the same time. Look at Rochas Okorocha, a whole governor, was prostrating, praying to Chukwu Okikabiam. And do you people think that Chukwu Okikabiam will listen such a garbage prayer? Now you understand. We have been telling them, come and join your own people. Come and support Biafra. Come and embrace Biafra. Support them. You people shouldn't be a weaker. You people shouldn't accept defeat. There is nothing is over till it's over. But our people have already accepted defeat. Now you begin to understand it. And I want them to deal with Rochas Okorocha. I want them to deal with him seriously. You see, that's something our people don't even understand at all. That is why sometimes I always ask myself, who did we offend? Who did this to us? That we couldn't even have inability to reason, to understand who we are, our dignity and our religion, the root of our, the root of our ancestors, the way we have been living before the colonial people came. Now you begin to see it. They came to Rochas Okorocha's house. They tried to broke the door But now it's a bulletproof. Now you see the reason why these people, they are escaping all these things. And they thought that because they are having a bulletproof door, that they will live forever. Nobody will ever touch them. Now they enter through the roof. They have already kidnapped Rochas Okorocha. They have already kidnapped him. Rochas Okorocha was asking for help, telling people to call, telling people to make a call for his rescue. And how do you think that somebody will rescue Rochas Okorocha? When Rochas Okorocha was kidnapping our mother, doing all sort of rubbish, condemning what we are doing. Our leader Mazi Nnamdi Kanu is today in DSS dungeon because of all these stupid idiots, because of all these charlatans, because of all this inconsequential. Because of them, me and you, he's today in DSS dungeon. None of them ever tried to bring this man out because they want to be a boy boy to Fulani. Now you begin to understand, regardless your position, regardless who you are, regardless your wealth, look at Rochas Okorocha today. They just pick Rochas Okorocha. They just pick him like nobody. Fulani, that is the work of Fulani. Now you begin to understand. Just pick Rochas Okorocha like nobody. A whole former governor of Imo State. Now you understand. You know, there is something about our people. You see, when you are selling your own person, don't think that that person that is buying your own person will ever love you. He knows that you are a betrayer. Fulani people knows that all our elders are betrayer. They knows. And our people don't even reason. They never, you know, they never trying to go back to the history and understand what really happened. According to Amadu Bello, he said, they will use your own people against you. They have used Okorocha. They have dumped him. Now they are using EFCC to, you know, they have already kidnapped him. And I wish and I hope they will deal with him seriously, mercilessly. I wish so. And I pray that they will deal with him. That leg that he was, you see, he was, one of his legs is not in order. And I wish they will still break the remaining one so that he will be crippled. So others will learn from Rochas Okorocha. The same thing that, where is Dave Umahi today? They will come for Dave Umahi. All of them. It does not matter who you are. It does not matter what you have done for Fulani, for them to love you. Fulani can never love you more than their own people. Fulani can never love you more than their own people. Even though they love Alama Jiri that is roaming around on the street like idiots, they love them more than you. Being you a governor, being you doing their bids, they can never count you. You are nobody. Now you begin to see it. Rochas Okorocha, they have already kidnapped him. Now you understand. You see what they call his name, Hope Ozodemba, that is now on. Now he's bringing his muscle. When he was done with his governorship, then we also kidnapped him. Willie Obiano, they called him last time. They will still call them again. None of them will escape all this. None of them. Now they begin to understand that they find a man if a more onyai natural ajabo kem more if I name beef a more onyai natural ajabo kem more if I name or beef a more onyai natural ajabo kem more. We have been saying this time without number. Look at Rochas Okorocha today. They just pick Rochas Okorocha like nothing. This is those, if Rochas Okorocha was protecting his own people, by today, our people will go and support Rochas Okorocha. Then we block the road. Then we support him. But now he has sold his soul. Upon saying Ejigikia, destroy Ikianine. Now they are still looking for him. Now you see, none of them, even though little Hitler, that massacred our people in Obibo, that adopted our people and sent them to northern part of Nigeria, they will still come for them. All of them. That's, see, one thing you have to understand, you can never sold your brother and believe that those that buy your brother or bought your brother will always love you. They know that you are a betrayer by selling your brother. You are a big time betrayer. It better you die than by selling out your brother. Now, Rochas Okorocha is in DSS custody. And I hope that they will break his remaining leg so that some of them will also learn. Now you understand. There's no way out for you people. Rochas Okorocha, this is just the beginning. Look at Rochas Okorocha. He's living like in heaven. Look at his house and go out that environment that this man is living. That people are suffering. People are suffering. Why Rochas Okorocha is living like a king? Building houses everywhere with ghost. Building house, ghost villa or ghost, what they call estate. That is what Rochas Okorocha is building. Now, where are you, Rochas Okorocha? Man, you have seen it. You have seen it, Rochas Okorocha. This is just the beginning. All of you people will pay dearly. And none of our people, Biafran people, will support you people. Because you people have eaten more than you people can chew. Now you understand. Rochas Okorocha, bye-bye. Now, bye-bye. And I hope before you will come back, your second leg, I wish they will break it. So that you will be crippled, so that you will be using wheelchair. Of course, you will use wheelchair because most of our people they have killed. You are not better than them. You don't have double life. Why they have one? I hope Rochas Okorocha will come back with cripple. He will come back with wheelchair. That is my prayer to you people. Mad people everywhere. Idiots.